The car had happened to both Davey Hamilton and to Jimmy Kite. At that point, the Indy Racing Northern Lights Series officials decided to take a look at the suspension push rods in the right rear of the cars. They decided to postpone qualifying.